Every species on the planet, and probably across the whole universe, gives birth differently to all others. And while giving birth is almost always an intense and painful experience,
on another one! No!
It can also be super strange. This is how these animals look moments before giving birth. Number 15. Cheetahs. When it comes to children, cheetahs have really got the system down. As solitary animals, male and female cheetahs only come together to mate. After that, it's all down to the female to raise the child on her own. Even the animal kingdom has its fair share of single mothers. The gestation period for a cheetah generally lasts around 92 to 95 days, and typically ends with the birth of a litter of 3 to 5 cubs. And, as you can see, the cheetah gets all the luxuries that human mothers-to-be enjoy. The ultrasounds are but one of many processes required to ensure that the children are born healthy and happy. Of course, all of this is just a brief moment in the life of a cheetah. When her cubs are 16 to 24 months old, she will leave them to fend for themselves in the wild, while she goes off to have other cubs. I've never said the single mothers were good parents, did I? As solitary animals, cheetahs don't tend to make loving or hyper-attentive parents. The nature of this animal is to bring the animal into the world and then leave it alone. And to be fair, it seems to work fine.
Like this video, smash the subscribe button, and click the notification bell right now, or this centipede will crawl on your face when you're sleeping.
Now it's time for the juicy topic. Ever wanted to see what a cow looks like giving birth? Well then, today is your lucky day, weirdo. Depending on the breed, cows are pregnant for 279 to 287 days. Feeding cows forage must be done with some caution when they are pregnant. If said forage is high in nitrates, it's very important to ensure it is milked with low nitrate forage. The good news is that pregnant cows can be vaccinated for BVD without causing trouble for the calf. Looking at what cows look like when giving birth, and all I can say is I'm glad I'm not a pregnant cow. No offense intended if you are a pregnant cow. Comment down below with the hashtag #JuicyTopic and let us know your opinion in relation to what we just showed on screen. With that said, let's keep things moving.
Number 14. Gorillas. If the human gestation period is 9 months, it stands to reason that one of our closest living relatives would have a similar gestation time. And you'd be right to think that. Although there are some slight differences, namely it's hard to tell. And I don't mean that as an insult. The gestation period for a gorilla is around 8.5 months, but it's incredibly hard to figure out if a gorilla is pregnant in the first place. Because the gorilla's stomach is large to begin with, it's very much a gamble to ask, are you pregnant or just one of the largest primates on the planet? Typically, female gorillas will give birth around every 4 years, and almost always with a single infant. Although twins are possible, albeit rare, all of this, of course, sounds quite similar to what we're used to as humans. Another reminder of that famous genetic relation. Gorillas are fascinating animals, and their pregnancy process is not totally dissimilar to ours. Because when you really stop to think about it, what are humans but hairless monkeys without the intelligence? Number 13. Cats. Here's one that many will be familiar with. Like many household pets, the cat is an animal that can bring many, many surprises to an unsuspecting household. And by that, I obviously mean a surprise litter of kittens that nobody could have seen coming. Not unlike humans. Cats get pregnant during a period of peak fertility, also known as being in heat. The period in question comes around once every 3 weeks or so, making the cat one of the most likely animals to get pregnant seemingly out of nowhere. This is why many experts advise neutering the cat, allowing owners to keep a cat without coming home to find an extra 13 tearing up their home. Your average cat's gestation period lasts sometime between 63 and 67 days, though often the cat will show no signs of pregnancy pregnancy until several weeks in. That's why many discover the pregnancy accidentally, and when it's far too late. Many cat owners will have experienced the shock of an unexpected litter of kittens, which can be both a blessing and a, well, a difficult period. If there's any pet likely to get spontaneously pregnant, it's most likely going to be the kitty. Number 12. Chihuahua. You may know this animal as the star of the Beverly Hills Chihuahua series, but apparently it's pretty amazing that the movies got made after all. If the stories are to be believed, a pregnant Chihuahua is not a fun experience. Even that may be an understatement. For a Chihuahua, pregnancy can be incredibly risky. Due to complications, these animals often end up having emergency cesarean sections to protect the child. The gestation period for a Chihuahua is around 63 days, and thanks to the animal's tiny frame, spotting the pregnancy is about as easy as it could possibly be. Just 2 weeks after conception, the stomach will be visibly swollen. I mean, look at this video, and you'll see just how difficult it is to miss. You'd have to be blind or extremely remarkably lacking in basic awareness of the world around you. It's not the kind of sight you ever expect to see, but a pregnant Chihuahua is one that you'll probably never forget. Owners of this pet must be extra aware of their surroundings to protect the animal from dangerous or life-threatening side effects. But, you know, when it looks like this, chances are you won't be missing it. Number 11. Horse. As one of the bigger animals out in the wild, the gestation period of horses is, naturally, a little longer than many other animals. It's also one of the few cases where scientists have found a way to genetically engineer the whole process. The average gestation period for a horse is usually between 330 and 345 days, around 11 months. That's not much longer than humans, but it's worth noting that ponies will have slightly shorter gestation periods due to their smaller stature. Of course, some breeders have found a way to manipulate the breeding cycle, using artificial daylight to trick the mare's brain into producing reproductive hormones. There's always a way, isn't there? Like most animals, it's not easy to miss a pregnant horse. Her stomach will bulge, somewhat larger than usual, and she likely won't be able to enjoy the kind of carefree life she once did. You'll often find pregnant horses on the ground, enjoying a break from the stress of standing up. Now, that's relatable content. The horse is a magnificent and graceful animal, even in pregnancy. It's really quite impressive that any creature can make laying on the ground look elegant and comfortable. But if any animal can, it's a pregnant horse. Number 10. Rat. Whether you like rats or not, they are truly fascinating animals, especially so if they're pregnant. When a rat is pregnant, she focuses on the essential things in life, getting her home ready for the impending pups. It's also pretty cute to watch, which is good for us. Take a look at this pregnant rat. In case it's not immediately apparent, she's building a nest with the suitable material she has been provided. In this case, that material is shredded paper. This soft material will provide a comfortable and safe home for her future newborn pups. Of course, her children will be born deaf and blind, meaning that all precautions must be taken to protect them from possible harm. It's really just good parenting when you think about it. The average gestation period for rats is pretty quick, at around 21 to 23 days, and often the pregnant rat will birth somewhere between 8 and 18 pups. You may not be a particularly big fan of rats, but you can't deny that this kind of advanced preparation is an excellent thing. This is an animal that will surely take care of her child no matter what, and that's always a heartwarming thing. Number 9. Deer. Deer are fascinating creatures. They're shy, peaceful, gentle, but have you ever seen a pregnant deer? If not, we have something of a treat for you. Assuming, of course, that you want to see it. If you don't want to see it, go watch someone cook or something. Like many animals, deer are seasonal breeders, with males typically exhibiting their reproductive behavior in the early fall. That mixed with the female's estrus cycle leads to many deer getting pregnant during this part of the year. and a pregnant deer, in case you've never seen it, looks just like this. As you can see, it's not much different from your average deer, except that she has a slightly bigger belly than usual. But that doesn't stop her from moving around, and at a high speed if necessary. A deer's gotta eat. While the movie never showed it for, obvious reasons, I'm sure you can guess. Bambi had to come from somewhere, and this is how he looked when he was living inside of his mama's belly. It's unbelievably cute to watch, isn't it? Number 8. Pig. Because they're such big animals all year round, it may be hard to imagine what a pregnant pig looks like. Thanks to the wonder of the internet and the ability to delete our browsing history, we found some footage of pregnant pigs that we want to share. This is a pregnant sow. While I'm not gifted enough to estimate how far into the pregnancy this particular sow is, the gestation period for pigs lasts for 3 months, 3 weeks, and 3 days. When it comes time for giving birth,
this is Era.
You can expect at least 10 piglets from each pregnancy. And just for fun, sows can have up to 2 pregnancies a year. So all in all, it seems like a lot of fun for everyone. Except for the sow, obviously. It doesn't look like she's having too good a time. Although I suppose it's hard to enjoy pregnancy when you know what's coming. The sow begins to form a nest 24 hours within giving birth, one of the most telling signs that birth is imminent. And like the human experience, the delivery itself is a bloody and frankly traumatizing affair. And we wouldn't put anybody through that. Ugh, I still have the reoccurring nightmares. Number 7. Zebra. The rule of thumb in fashion goes like this. Vertical stripes make you look taller, and horizontal stripes make you look wider. So how does that work when these lines are quite literally part of a pregnant animal's genetics? Well, here's a zebra to help us find out. Because they're so similar to horses, a zebra pregnancy is pretty much the same process. The gestation period lasts, on average, for around 409 days, though it almost always takes over a year. But in the case of our question, the answer is that it doesn't make much difference. Like horses, the zebra's pregnancy shows in a slightly swollen belly bump, which is made more noticeable by the zebra stripes. Though not that much more. It's kind of like if you wear horizontal stripes and then eat a whole pizza. People will suggest they throw you a baby shower, and you have to explain that you're a man, and then there's another in-depth discussion about the 1994 Arnold Schwarzenegger comedy, Junior. It's a whole thing.
My body, my choice.
Anyway, where was I? Most zebras produce a single youngster, but twins can also be delivered on rare occasions. Of course, they're much smaller than their single counterparts, like Arnie's child in Junior, incidentally. Number 6. Giraffe. I know, this is the one you were all wondering about. Well, I don't like to disappoint. As the tallest creature in the whole animal kingdom, it seems almost impossible to consider a pregnant giraffe.
Good girl.
Their bodies seem so carefully designed to balance the long neck that you wonder how this works. Well, I wouldn't expect too many surprises if I were you. The gestation period for a giraffe lasts between 446 and 457 days, on average, and usually results in the birth of one child. Although twins are not impossible. Of course, everybody knows about the birth process for giraffes. They're born standing up, drop to the ground, and learn to stand and walk around 5 to 20 minutes after being born. Humans, by comparison, are incredibly lazy. As you can see from this video, the giraffe pregnancy is not unlike the human experience. A swollen belly protects the child as it develops inside its mama. What a beautiful animal. The giraffe is one of the few animals that see its newborns developing almost immediately after birth. There aren't too many animals that can walk less than a half hour after being born. It took me 16 years to really get the hang of it. Number 5. Lizard. Here's a question for all you casual animal lovers. Could you identify a pregnant lizard from a non-pregnant one? Chances are you couldn't. At least, not without doing some research in advance.
Just checking in on the labor ward with our blue tongues.
Part of the trouble is that there is a condition amongst lizards known as parthenogenesis, unisexual reproduction. But we'll get to that. This is actual footage of a real, pregnant lizard. But how on earth could you possibly know that, eh? Taking care of a pregnant lizard can prove to be one of the most challenging tasks any pet owner could possibly face. These animals require a particular climate to protect their eggs and offspring. But there's also the rare problem of parthenogenesis. Unisexual reproduction happens when a female lizard gets pregnant despite having absolutely no contact with a male whatsoever. We don't have the time to go into the science of it, so just trust me when I sum it up as crazy. It can be pretty tricky to figure out if a lizard is pregnant purely on sight alone, but any lizard owner worth their terrarium will be able to tell you the vital signs of pregnancy and how to take care of them. Number 4. Shark. Genuine question for our viewers. How many of you know how sharks mate? I know, that's an incredibly personal question, and I will not judge you if you said yes. But for most people, it's not something they ever really stop to think about. Sharks reproduce much more like humans than fish. While fish simply release their reproductive elements into the water to meet and create new creatures, sharks must physically, well, you know the rest. Sharks' reproduction is a very bitey, rolling act. And while that's kind of gross to think about, you end up with this, a very pregnant tiger shark. Who'd have thought? While these animals may mate several times each reproductive season, many shark species only reproduce once every 2 or 3 years. Of course, all of this usually happens in the ocean's deep, murky waters, so it's not like humans actually see it. Statistically speaking, a shark is one of the rarest pregnant creatures you could stumble upon. Because their home is so deep and isolated, they tend to stay well away from humans, which, to be fair, is understandable. I wouldn't mind an isolated home away from humans. Number 3. Goat. Believe it or not, goats are pretty much continuous breeders. Depending on the breed, locality, and climate, the breeding season can vary, meaning there is just about always a doe in heat somewhere. I'm not sure how that information will help you in life, but you have it regardless. In case you're wondering what an extremely pregnant doe looks like, enjoy this video. I could sell you a whole story about how this doe consumed a whole bowling ball, but it's pretty clear what has happened in this video.
Is check for their tendons or ligaments?
This goat is very, 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 very pregnant. The average gestation period for a goat is around 151 days, give or take a few. And some farmers or owners like to breed the animals once a year to produce strong and lively kids. Well, everyone needs a hobby, I guess. On average, a goat can rear 2 kids, though there have been instances where some particularly lucky goats have given birth to as many as 5 kids. Of course, giving birth to so many kids is detrimental to the health of the goat physically, and when the kid grows up, probably mentally too. Number 2. Fox. Did you know that foxes only breed once a year? Often, this rare event is accompanied by some pretty horrific noises, barking, screams, all the usual chaos you would expect. Naturally, much like humans, two foxes spend time hunting together for 3 weeks before deciding to make it official, so to speak. Once pregnant, the gestation process for a female fox, or vixen, is usually around 53 days, and generally in the first half of the year. As you can see from this video, the foxes don't really look too much different from usual. They're a little bit bigger, their stomach is slightly expanded, but it's nothing too extreme. When the days come for the big birth, the fox will give birth to a litter of 4 or 5 cubs. These little pups will be blind, relying on their mother for the first 2 weeks of their lives until they're able to see. And by the time they're 4 weeks old, the cubs will begin fighting among themselves, sometimes to the death. Well, you have to start them early. Due to the fox's short lifespan, females will likely only breed 2 or 3 times in their entire time on Earth. The males, meanwhile, will mate once. Maybe they just get bored. Number 1. Rabbit. We all know the saying, rabbits have a reputation for being among the most, physically active of all the creatures in the animal kingdom. Once they start, well, it's hard to get them to stop.
And no, this isn't Rabbits Rising. It's Okunoshima, where it's always bunny rush hour.
If they haven't been spayed or neutered, you find yourself in a situation like this. The rabbit in this video is on day 27 of her pregnancy. On average, the gestation period for rabbits is around a month. During this period, the litter will begin to develop inside her and can even be felt just by touching her belly. About a week before the birth, the rabbit will do what you see in this video. They begin nesting, pulling up materials in one area of the enclosure. Quite often, the rabbit starts pulling out its fur to line the nest. Since most rabbits give birth at night, this is a sign that you should prepare to wake up two little rabbits. The rabbit reputation is not unearned. These animals are incredibly active, and it's not uncommon for rabbit owners to wake up to a whole bunch of new pets in the enclosure. It's like Christmas, if all you want for Christmas is more mouths to feed. Did any of these pregnant animals surprise you? Let us know in the comments. Also, check out our other cool stuff showing up on screen right now. See you next time.